take you live for your experimental interface.
Oh, I wouldn't know that.
Put in vectors.
What's up, gentlemen? Way over there.
Not even,
Right.
They don't always work when you're a guy that wants to be a close range fighter. Auto thrusters are great for the guy that wants to be a close range fighter.
Can you pass me my
ghost on there.
He's flying backwards.
You probably got that thing on backwards.
Oh my! What? What is this? What is this? I didn't even know you own these ships.
I own every Rebel ship.
As you should.
I even own some Hera.
The Hera. Hera soap is nastier than the
R2-D2 on things, eh?
Yeah.
Way
too much.
Too much.
Too much. Too
I lost to that. I tried to get you to fly that.
Everybody is scum in there.
Scum, yeah. Yeah, this is
awesome.
Shaker case down there. I have all the other information. Can you try to I need to get upgrade cards.
Focus on Ray.
I think I was saying to him, he pissed me off though when I did that EMP and I did it from him with all three ships, put one off asteroid, two off the direction.
Alright.
Wait till you see the nasty rest in here.
I figure that way you can charge, but you have to move at least 5 meters in order to charge.
I find big starfighters to be a little overrated. Being like the better X-Wing pilot now.
Which one, sorry?
Biggs.
Okay.
He just takes a beating. It's like, I'd rather have a ship that's going to give a beating than one that's just out there to take a beating. Especially when he's flying beside this thing that can take a beating.
It's saving this thing from. It's like getting 5 extra hull on this thing.
As long as you can keep them up close.
There's a plan.
You made it just only once.
Okay.
Is this what you flew on the tournament?
I did lost with the tournament. That you have to fly your three groups and you get an extra point. I didn't find that till the third game after I already picked. So I did Ventress and the two
wings.
Then they were doing fine and one lost. I lost one game through being too aggressive.
That was, I got tabled both times.
I put my two Y wings in front of four ships at range one.
My goodness, my backup went 3-0.